glands. Meiosis first, which consists of four stages. They are prophase first, metaphase first, anaphase first, and telophase first. Prophase first, detail I am explained in previous video. This video I am going to explain metaphase first, anaphase first, telophase first. In case of the metaphase first, homologous chromosomes, they are arranged in equatorial plate of the cell. Equatorial plate of the cell, this is very important point. Homologous chromosome, spindle fibers attached to the homologous chromosomes. Spindle fibers attached to the homologous chromosomes. In case of the anaphase first, homologous chromosomes separate and move towards the opposite. Interzygote fiber is absent. But in case of the mitosis in anaphase, there is splitting of centrum here. Then daughter cells move towards the opposite and they will find interzonal fiber. In case of the mitosis, it is called interzonal fiber. In case of the anaphase, interzonal fiber is absent. In case of the anaphase first, interzonal fiber is absent. Homologous chromosomes are separate, then move towards the opposite poles. Then telophase first. In case of the telophase first, it is reverse as prophase. Nuclear membrane is present. Then spindle fiber and astral rays are disappear. Chromosome decondense to form chromatin. Chromosome decondense to form chromatin. In cytokinesis, cell itself divide into two daughter cells. Thank you.